great event for us because Mikador makes products for our families and other families to use and enjoy. So we've been making quality art and craft and stationery school supplies for over 60 years now. So we're really looking forward to getting everyone to try our range today and giving us feedback, and we learn from that feedback. So we think it's going to be really fun.
We've got to say Mikador was our favourite brand today. Charlotte is still there and we haven't exactly torn her away from there yet. And B, that we've just got some really funky stuff that we're about to do with the site with those guys. So it's been really, really, really exciting. And some great products.
Just being able to communicate with them, and they're really passionate about what they do.
My absolute favourite brand is Mikador. I just love their products. I've discovered the cloud modelling foam and I've never seen that before, and I thought that was a very, very good product.
Loving the variety that they've brought out. It's just great for the kids, so really happy about that.
Mikador is my favourite brand today, mainly because my son's just discovered crafting and he's absolutely immersed himself in it. So we had a really good time over there playing with all the bits and bobs they have.
Mikador is fantastic. I had no idea that they had the range that is in Big W and some of the other stores, and I'll definitely be going and checking them out. It's great.
Mikador's sponsorship of the event was absolutely amazing, and to hear the story behind, you know, a Melbourne-based company started back in the 50s and still going strong today. Absolutely love it.
Oh, gorgeous, gorgeous. I actually grabbed a folder so that I can put my blog post in it. My little boy made a box, he loved it, and it's got a really nice natural sort of feel about it, nice look. So it's very gorgeous stuff.
Mikador was amazing. They've got these little foam balls that you can pull together. And in fact, I walked off and I had a couple of pieces stuck on my trousers. I've saved them in my handbag to take home and show somebody.